रिसेंटली एक कॉलेज इवेंट पर पहुंचे शुद्ध देसी रोमांस के स्टार्स, और इस इवेंट के कॉन्सेप्ट को मद्देनजर रखते हुए वी आस्क्ड परिणीति चोपड़ा अबाउट हर प्रेफरेंस व्हेन इट कम्स टू मैरिज, लव और अरेंज्ड। सुनिए परिणीति का जवाब।
यार, नाउडेज इफ माय मॉम बायज अ टी-शर्ट फॉर मी आई हेट इट, सो आई डोंट थिंक आई लेट चूज अ बॉय फॉर मी। नो, आई वुड डेफिनेटली वांट टू फाइंड अ बॉय फॉर माय सेल्फ बिकॉज I'm the only one who has to live with him all my life.
With this answer, Pariniti clarifies that she would rather choose a guy herself than letting her parents choose one. Aur baat karte karte, Pariniti living relations ke topic par pahunch gayi, jahan unhone diya ye clarification ki kaun se rishte ko living relationship nahi bol sakte.
If I'm seeing somebody and I get free from work at 11 p.m., so the only time I can see him is at 11:30. And we go out for a drive to Marine Drive and I'm driving with him till 4 o'clock, say. And I come back home and sleep at 5 o'clock. That's not a live-in relationship. But if I sit at his house and maybe go to sleep because I'm so tired, because we're sleeping in the same bed or in the same room, it's a live-in relationship and it's wrong. So it's as per our convenience how we perceive it.
और यही relationships की बात करते करते परिणीति चोपड़ा भड़क गई एक question पर, जिसका answer आप खुद उनसे सुन लीजिए।
He has said when girls are young they like it and when they are older then they scream and shout at us. I want to know what is this. We are forcing you to be with us. I'm sorry that you're so tortured. I think this is the reason we are having this discussion today, that it's as per convenience, how can you blame it? Ke girls like it when they are young and they scream. I think that's ridiculous. I think that's very disrespectful to say to a girl. I think if there is sex or a kiss or a hug, there are two people there. Not just the girl.
और इसी सवाल पर परिणीति भड़क गई एक रिपोर्टर पर, which according to her as well as our perception is right. Well, later on she also told the reporter that.
Right sir, bodily exploitation जैसी सिर्फ एक चीज होती है, वो है रेप. Understand?
परिणीति के आंसर पे हम भी हामी भरते हैं, as the question asked to her was not right. और परिणीति का ये गुस्सा लाजमी था। तो इस तरह से हस्ती घुलती परिणीति ने अपने फिल्म के प्रमोशनल इवेंट पर गुस्सा खो दिया। Make sure guys, next time when you question Pariniti, be very careful with what you say. For Chetna Singh, Zoom, Mumbai.